violin by Bruce Lansing. My mom brought home my violin so I could learn to play. She told me if I practice hard, I'd play it well someday. Without a single lesson, I tried to play it soft. My fiddle squeaked, my fiddle squawked. The notes came out all wrong. My brother fled the room. Mom covered up her ears. My puppy dog began to howl. My sister was in tears. My dad pulled out his wallet. He handed me a 10. He made me swear I'd never play that violin again.